there is a formula already made for these things. You are not looking for it. It's already made. Those who sought him found him. There's a principle, the same thing. And they stayed in his presence. They stayed in his presence. Because in his presence, there is pleasure forevermore. You seek him. He retreats. Sometimes if fasting is not enough, pack your bags, go to Bishop Goken. Pack your bags, go to one bush. Go there with mats and pillow. Go there. Build a small tent. Enter there. I used to have time to go to the bush in those days. 3 days I'm in the bush praying, alone with God. Sometimes you can pack your things and go to one hotel. Call the hotel attendant, remove this TV from me. Remove any radio. I just want bed. I just want bed in this room. You just go to a hotel. Just bed. And I want, sir, please, I don't want to see anybody. Lock this place and take the key. I do it. You call the hotel, lock this place, take the key. Don't come, give instruction. Don't come back until 24 hours. Carry your TV, carry everything, carry fridge, I don't want it. You lock yourself up. You have your domware. You have your snatch, you have the cassette laid down. Play cassette after cassette, seeking him. If fasting and prayer is not, add retreats. Pack your things and get out of the house. Move out. Add retreat to it. That's how to seek this God. If you're going to find him. If retreat is not enough, if reading the Bible is not enough, seek a prophet. The Bible said he sought the Lord in the days of prophets. Who? Zechariah.